There's so much of what you hear on the internet is somebody trying to sell you something, and it's always extremism, right? Get rich quick. And nobody's really talking about something reasonable advice, reasonable commentary that people can actually understand and is actually useful to them. I'm part of a social media pilot program. I mean, National Bank has that. As you know, there's a whole younger generation that has grown up with technology. It's not the same old read the newspaper, right? They're doing it through their smartphones, through TikTok. I mean, all these sorts of different social media platforms. Challenging myself to change the way that I communicate has been the best thing I have ever done for me as a person. It's just a different avenue for communicating with clients, and the more that you communicate with clients, the better. Oddly enough, I get a lot of feedback from other IAs. People in the industry want to know what I'm doing, and they really like it. A lot of our clients like what we're saying on the video. They like how that it's presented. They can understand it, because investing and being good at it is about doing small incremental changes and doing it again and again and again. It's about taking a reasonable approach that's balanced and fits within your lifestyle, taking a calculated risk, not a huge risk, but a calculated risk. And that's what is the most successful pattern of behavior for clients over time. And so being able to share that with a younger generation has been great. And when you're communicating with the client in a more clear, condensed way and really thinking about what's important to them, well, then you're just a better advisor. You're better at being you.